Fleeing from the body, we fled from hope. We were paralyzed with guilt and struck down with fear, lest we forgot. Lest we forgot Belsen and Dachau and Treblinka and Auschwitz and Warsaw and Dresden and Guernica and Hiroshima and Nagasaki and My Lai and Cambodia and Sharpeville and Watts and Jacksonville and Biafra and Bosnia and Belfast and the sordid violence of our own lives.
I run my lips across your thigh up to where you are hot, moist, and naked. You squeal as my tongue penetrates you, hot, moist, and naked.
Lest we forgot the tangled bodies of the car crash and the twisted pain of the martyrs and the contortions of hanging and the falling forwards towards the firing squad and the vivid blue of the electric chair and the sudden twist of the garrote and the squalid nature of our own revenge.
Squirm as my finger seeks out your ass, describing perfect circles until that too penetrates you, hot, moist, and naked.
The survivors were numbered amongst the dead.
Pull my leg across you so that I'm straddling you, my erect cock dangling between your breasts. I groan as you slide your hand around my balls and pull them into your mouth.
The guilt was in being unable to relate to these bodies. The guilt was in turning away. The guilt was in the knowledge that these things happen still, and that all of this is in all of us.
Chew on my balls as if they were fruit all the time, gently stroking my pulsing, aching cock.
Lest we forgot
the starving multi-millions,
the terror of touch,
the distorted and the burnt and the scarred and the torn and the squashed and the cut and the forgotten.
As you start to come, so do I. You guide my head with one hand, holding me onto your cunt so that I am almost suffocated. With the other hand, you guide my cock to where it longs to be, deep in your throat.
Lest we forgot.
The dying multi-millions, the terror of touch.
In coming together, we become the bodies of all men and all women, both. The silk of thigh, the hair of chest, the sheen of breast, the down of face, the abrupt hardness of nipple, the boniness of shin, the beardedness of chin, the softness of stomach, the irregularity of back, the tangle of form in penetration, cunt, ass, or mouth.
As I rise wet-faced from between your legs, you turn me round and we kiss. For you say, as my sperm slides from your tongue into my mouth, for you, the sacrament is complete.
Too many to respect, too many to feel, too many to know, too many to remember.
Fuck me and fuck you. We didn't want these bodies. We turned from them because they meant too much. We hid away because it mattered too much. We were frigid in our guilt, impotent in our inexpressible rage, but there was nothing we could do.
The only salvation was to fuck the pain away.
The people cry, the people, the people. But it is the people who cry. The mirror turns to itself and is afraid. We wanted to be human, forgetting we'd been born that way. We institutionalized guilt because we couldn't handle our own. We parodied, we borrowed, we deceived. We held up misty mirrors and claimed new vision. We claimed everything as our own. All the mirrors became misty. Who is to know otherwise?
This is the only light we will ever see. The only body we will ever possess. This is the only chance I've got. My light, my body, my chance. I shall fuck the pain away. My absolution is in the flesh, lest we forget.
So is the miracle now performed?
grey matter that was horizontal time now cut from my brain? Am I now nothing? No thing? I was promised the knife. Has it left its mark? Am I cut about? Is there blood on the table? Can I feel the scar? How deep the incision? With no past or future, what is my reference point?
I lift my arms in jubilation. I do it, see, out of absolutely nothing I can do it. I may never feel again. The flesh of my face creasing into a laugh. My nipples hardening in the cold. My legs aching from hillside walks. My eyes stinging with tears. My temples throbbing with tiredness. My ears collecting the soft breeze. My chin resting upon my hand. My neck stretching to capture the last rays of the sun. My shoulders bruised from carrying sacks of coal or wheat. My chest expanding in the desert air. My stomach curling as I sit. My ass pushing against my trouser seat. My knees cracking as I run. My feet touching the soil. My fingertips touching other bodies and realizing extensions of my own in and out. Rootways to the physical world, feeling my body, embaying and running, walking and sleeping, standing and sitting, loving and just living in and out. Rootways to the physical world, knowing this in all these landscapes, in all the buildings, in all the structures, in all the places of the earth, and right here, right now. In and out, rootways to the physical world. It cannot be taken from me.
And what, pray, if it was?